Very good morning to everyone. Today we are going to start a new chapter, that is chapter 13. The name of this chapter is Exponents and Powers. Okay, whenever we are writing anything, okay, like this 2 raised to power 2, that is 2 is repeating how many times? 2 times. Okay, 3 raised to power 3, 3 is multiplying how many times?
3 times.
3 times. That is known as that 3, that square, that cube is known as exponents, powers or index. We used to say these. Okay, these are keywords. So let's start with the first question. First question is, write the base and power of following terms. Question 1. First part. 6 raised to power 5, right? Now please understand the concept carefully. Okay, this exercise is very very easy. Okay, there is no rule, okay, no formula, no identity, just whatever they have asked, you have to apply that same thing, that's it. If you are asking multiply terms, multiply. If they are asking write down in the exponential terms, you just have to write in the powers. Okay, evaluate, you just have to simplify the terms. Easy. This exercise is very very easy, very interesting. Okay, so listen carefully, your concept should be clear. 6 raised to power 5, they are asking that what is the base and what is the power. So what is the base here? Whatever is written here, that will be the base, and whatever is there in the power, that is known as power or exponents. Understood?
Yes.
This is your answer. Easy? Only this you have to tell in every part. Suppose I am doing one more part, like last part, fourth part, that is minus a raised to power
m.
Okay, now what is the base here?
Minus a.
If minus is mentioned there, put minus also. If it is positive, then it is positive. Okay, leave it as positive. Now what is power here?
M
is the power. Right? Any doubt? Right? Okay. So this is your first question. Now please tell me the second part. In second part, minus 3 raised to power 7. What is the base?
Minus 3.
What is the power?
7.
Third part, what is the base?
1 minus 1.
And what is the power?
4.
Very good. Now let's start with the second question. Second question is, you have to write down these terms. They have written these terms in multiplication. You have to write in the exponential form, right? Suppose second question, first part. How many times they have written x?
5 times.
X multiply by x multiply by x multiply by x. This is your question. Okay, power is not mentioned. Okay, they have written multiplication. You have to show the answer in the power, in the exponential form, right? So how? X is coming, x is repeating. How many times?
5 times.
So this is your answer. Easy?
Yes, ma'am.
One more part. Suppose this was same variable. Okay, if the different variables will be there. Suppose I am doing third part or fourth, which I will do here?
Third
I am doing here, right? Third part is, you will be able to understand now fourth with this. Third part is minus a multiplied by minus a multiplied by minus b minus b multiplied by
minus
c 4 times and b
3 times.
Okay, so the same way you have to write a minus a is repeating how many times? Minus b
2 times.
C
4 times.
And d
3 times.
This is your answer. Easy?
Yes.
Whatever variables are repeating, write down that much time to write in the powers, okay? And in between them, you have to write a multiply sign, okay? No plus, no minus, no division. Only multiply sign will come in between all the variables. Understood? Okay? If any variable, any number is repeating 2 times, 3 times, that will come at the power. That is the meaning of power. Power means how many times that number or that variable is repeating. Okay? Is occurring. Understood? So this question is understood, second question?
Yes.
You do second part and fourth part?
Yes.
Okay, second part I'm asking you right now. In second part, how you will write? 5 raised to power?
5
raised to
power.
2. Just wait. 5 raised to power?
2.
Multiply. A raised to power?
3.
That is the answer. Understood?
Yes.
Very good. Now let's start with the third question. Third question is saying that express each of the following numbers in exponential form. Exponential form. Okay. So right now you can't able to judge that 81 is going on which table. It is going on 9 table. 9 9 is 81. But you have to write down the smallest prime number. Okay. So that how will you calculate? Any idea? By the LCM method. By the LCM method. So let's start with the third question. Third question is write down these terms in the exponential form. Suppose first part is 81. So 81, first of all, go with the LCM method, okay? Always start with the smallest prime number. 9 will not come here. 9 will not come here. Prime numbers are 2, 3, then
5,
then
7,
then
9.
11. 9 is not a prime number. Okay, so in this way, always start with smallest prime number. Smallest is 2. It is going on 2 table? 3? 3 2s are 6, 3 7 are 21. 3 9s are. 3 3s are. 3 1s are. So 3 is repeating how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4. So answer is 3 raised to power
4.
This is your answer. Any doubt? Easy?
Yes.
No need to write. Yes. Understand the concept. Now, which more part I'll do? Which part? All parts are same as it is. All are based upon LCM. Fourth part. Minus 16807. Okay, let's start with the LCM method. Okay, minus I'll write in the answer. Okay, I'm not writing minus here. Now, which table? It is going 2 table?
No.
3 table, see?
7.
It is going on 3 table?
No.
No. It is going on 7 table?
Yes.
7, 2s are 14. 7, 4s are 28. 0, 7, 1s are 7. Again on 7 table?
Yes.
7, 3s are 21. 7, 21, then 7, 4s are? 28 in 7 3s are 21. Yes or no? You know how to take LCM?
Yes.
Everyone? Now, again on 7 table. 7 4s are 28. 7 9s are 63. 7 7s are 7 1s are. How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So answer is minus 7 raised to power
5.
This is your answer. Understood?
Yes.
Okay? Second part, third part, you will do at home. Same as it is. Take out the LCM. See how many times the number is repeating. Write down that in the power. Understood? Now, let's start with the fourth question. In the fourth question, you just have to open the power. Okay, evaluate. Very easy. Very, very easy. Open the power. First question. First part is? 7 raised to power 3. So what is the meaning of this?
7.
Yes, 7 multiplied 3 times. Okay? 7 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 7. That is 7 7s are 49. 49 7s are 7 7s are 49. 49 7s are 343. This is your answer. Easy? Okay? In the fourth question, you have to open the power. In the third question, you have to put the powers. Okay? You have put the powers. In here, you have to open the power and write down the answer. Okay? Now, which fourth part I'll do here? All are easy?
Yes, ma'am.
All are easy. Just you have to multiply. Suppose second part is 13 square. So 13 multiplied by 13. Answer will be 169. minus 3 raised to power 5. Here again you have to open it. Okay, but listen one thing. Whenever you are having minus sign and whenever you are having power, you have to check it out. Power is odd or even. Power is odd or even. You have to check it out. If the power is even, okay, when you open the answer, you minus sign. When the power is even, minus sign will become plus. Minus sign will become plus. If the power is odd, minus sign will become minus only. Understood? Okay. Suppose answer will be 293. Suppose answer will be 293. If the power will be 6. Power will be 6. 6 is even or odd?
Even.
So it, your answer, this minus will become positive. Answer will be positive. Okay. If the power is 5. 5 is odd or even?
Odd.
Then whatever answer will come. Multiply 3 5 times. Hurry up. 3 threes are 9. 9 threes are 27. 3s are 81. 81 threes are 243. Okay, so power is odd. So answer will be come in negative or positive?
Negative.
Answer will come in negative. This is your answer. Any doubt? You have to check it out. If the power is, I'll ask once again. Yeah, last point. If the power will be odd, answer will come in negative or positive? Lovely. Huh?
Minus.
Very good. Sit down. Yes. If the power is even, answer will come in negative or positive? Positive. So don't forget this thing. Okay? I use these things in the other questions also. Now let's start. Which more part I do here? Please tell me of this question. Fifth part. Okay, fifth part is nothing. Minus 1 raised to power 27. You can multiply 1 infinite times. Okay, answer will be only 1. But now check it out the power. If power is odd or even, then you have to change the sign. The power is odd or even? It is even. It is odd. Answer will come in negative or positive?
Negative.
Any doubt? Okay, 1 multiply 100 times, 27 times, 1000 times. Answer will be only 1. Okay, but you need to check it out the sign only. If the here power is even, it will be plus 1. If power is odd, it will be minus 1. Understood? Right, so other parts will do at home. All are same as it is. So let's start with the sixth question. Anyone can tell me how we can do sixth question? They are saying that express this term as a power of 3. Okay, answer will come in the power of 3. Yes, part? We'll solve this question with the help of which method? LCM. LCM method, okay? So, question is 2187. Let's start with LCM method. It is going on which table? Check it out on 3. It will go on 3. Okay, first of all on 3 and then on 7. Always start with smallest prime number. 3 7s are 21, 3 2s are 6, 3 9s are 27. Again on 3. 3 2s are 6, 3 4s are 12, 3 3s are 9. Again on 3. 3 8s are, 3 1s are. Again on 3. 3 2s are, 3 7s are. Again on 3. 3 9s are. Again on 3. Again on 3.
5s are.
How much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. They were saying that. Question was, give the answer in the form of 3 raised to power. 3 raised to power?
7.
7 is the answer. Any doubt? Any doubt? 3 is coming how many times? 3 is repeating how many times? 7 times. So answer will be 3 raised to power 7. Okay? Now, 7th question. In the 7th question, you have to compare these terms. Compare, okay, after opening their piles. Now, suppose I'm doing first part. First part is 2 raised to power 3 or third part is minus 2 raised to power 3 or minus 3 raised to power 2. Now you have to check it out the powers. Powers are even or odd. Then you have to change the sign. First of all, minus 2 raised to power 3. Answer will be, you know that 2 raised to power 3, answer will be 8. Check it out the power. Power is? Odd. So answer will come in negative or positive?
Negative.
Okay, this is your 2. Minus 2 raised to power 3. Now minus 3 raised to power 2. 3 threes are?
9.
Okay, answer will be 9. Now check it out the power. Power is even or odd?
Even.
So your answer will come positive or negative?
Positive.
Any doubt? Now, which is bigger? Minus 8 or plus 9?
Plus 9.
Obviously plus 9. Okay. So minus 8 is smaller than 9. Or I can say that minus 2 raised to power 3 is smaller than minus 3 raised to power 2. Any doubt?
No.
Understood? In this way you have to solve. You have to compare. Both are same as it is. Only you have to change, see the sign. Okay. Power will be even. Sign will be changed. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
So let's start with the next question. Yes? Yes. Now, ninth question. So in the eighth question, we will cover up this exercise. Very, very easy it is. Eighth question. Again, you have to go with the LCM method, prime factorization. You have to find the prime factors. 96. Okay? Okay, so let's start. 96 is going on which table?
Two table.
2 twos are, 2 fours are 8. 2 eights are 16. 2 twos are, 2 fours are. 2 ones are, 2 twos are. 2 six are, 2 threes are. Now, 3 ones are. Okay, so 2 is repeating how many times?
2 times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many times?
5
times. 3 is repeating how many times?
1
time. So this is your answer. Nika? If only it is going on only 2 tables, your answer will come up to here. If it is going on any other digit also, then write down multi plus sign and then write down the other digit. Okay? If it is going 1 time, so only write, you can write 1, you can remove 1, that is same thing. Okay? So now which more part I'll do? Fourth part is 777. 777. Okay, it is going on which table?
Two.
Very good. It is going on 2 table, first of all. So 2 threes are, 2 eights are. Now again on 2 table. 2 ones are 2, 2 nines are 18, 2 fours are, 2 fours are. 2 9s are 18, 2 7s are, 2 2s are. 2 4s are 8, 2 3s are 6, 2 6 are 12. Yes or no?
Yes.
No. 2 4s are 8, 2 8s are 16, 2 6 are 12. 2 2s are, 2 4s are, 2 3s are. Now on which table? 3 table. 3 8s are, 1s are. Again 3? 27. Again 3? 9. Again 3? 3. Again 3? 1. So how many times? 2 is repeating.
5 times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 is repeating?
5 times.
How many times 3 is repeating?
5 times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 is repeating?
5 times.
This is your answer. Any doubt?
No.
So in this way, if you are saying that, find out the value, write down the answer in the exponential form. So go with the LCM method. If they are writing that, write, see how terms. Very easy. So please look here. First part is 4 multiplied by 10 raised to power 2. 4 will be as it is. 10 raised to power 2 is what? 10 raised to power 2 is? 10 multiplied by 10. That is? 100. Answer will be?
400.
This is the answer. Is it? Sure? Yes or no?
Yes.
Sit straight path. Now. Now I am telling you fourth part. Fourth part. Fourth part is minus 11 raised to power 2 multiplied by minus 10 raised to power 3. Okay. So you have to multiply 11 how many times? 2 times. 11, 11 sir?
131.
Power is even, it is minus, answer will be negative or positive?
Positive.
Very good. Positive. 10 multiplied by 3 times?
1000.
Power is odd, answer will be negative or positive?
Negative.
Now multiply these two, it will be 1, 2, 1, 000, 000, and answer will come in?
Negative.
Any doubt?
No ma'am.
Sure? In this way, you have to open the terms and solve the terms. Now I am doing which part?
Sixth
part. In sixth part, the same guy, minus 10 raised to power 3 multiplied by 2 raised to power 4 multiplied by 0 multiplied by minus 5 raised to power 7. If you have to multiply 0 with any number, answer will be
0.
This is the answer. Right? Okay? 0, if you are going to multiply 0 with any term, it is negative, it is positive, it is in powers, anything. Answer will be only
0.
That's it. Right? So let's start with the 10th question. This is easy exercise?
Yes.
Yeah.
Understandable also?
Yes.
Concept is easy?
Yes.
Good. Now, 10th question same as it is. You just have to open the power and multiply. 5 raised to power 2, 7 raised to power 2, minus 1 raised to power 22. Right? 5 raised to power 2, how much? 5 5s are?
25.
7 7s are?
49.
Minus is there and power is given. Answer will be negative or positive?
Positive.
Can I write only 1?
Yes ma'am.
Now multiply 25 with 49. Hurry up. 25 with 49. Hurry up. formula. So how many times 5 is repeating?
4.
This is 5 raised to power
4.
This is 5 raised to power 8. Right? Now what you have to do? This 5 and this 5 will get cancelled. X will be 4. This is your answer. Easy?
Yeah.
This 5 raised will be as it is. This is 5 raised to power 4. So base and base will be cancelled. So powers will be x is equals to 4. X is 4. So you have to find out the value of x here. This is the answer. Homework. Now, second part. Second part is again same as it is. Second part is minus 7 raised to power x is equals to 2401. Okay, so 2401 is what? Take out on 7. 7, 3 is on. Okay, 7, 4 is on 28, 7, 3 is on 21. Yes or no? Sorry, 7, 3 is on. Yes or no? Okay, again, 7, 4 is on, 7, 9 is on. 7, 7 is on. 7 ones are. So 7 raised to power?
4.
And here minus 7 raised to power?
X.
Okay. So what we have to do?
Minus 4.
Minus, I'm taking outside 7 and 7 will be cancelled. Okay. Minus x is equal to 4 or x is equal to minus 4. This is the answer. Any doubt?